Hello, my name is Sangkan. I'm from SD Surakarta. Today we're going to talk about angle. The measure an angle with projectiles. Between 0 and 90, an angle is okay. The side of one can angle on a cube. It looks like a V on the top of one, or angle that you see it in pizza apart. Angles are measured in degrees, and it's hard to remember them with ease. Oh, you want an angle measure, not to do it all right. You can dance angle just by side. You look like an L on a curve or square. You're looking at the money walking up the stairs. Angles are measured in degrees, and it's hard to remember them with ease. From 90 to 180, an angle is often this angle looks like foot of the tractor, a hammer clock when it's quarter past 10. Angles are measured in degrees, and it's hard to remember them with ease. Now I'll give you an example. This semicircular pizza will cut into some pieces. Look at the question in the whiteboard. This angle is 50 degrees, and this one is 40 degrees. We're looking for the current angle. A. Light rate is 180. What should we do? Subtract 180 with 40 and 50 degrees. The answer is 90 degrees. And 90 degrees is the right answer. Angles are measured in degrees, and it's hard to remember them with ease. Okay, thank you for watching.